name is Raul, and I'm born in Bolivia, but I'm living in Switzerland, and I travel a lot. And by traveling, I'm inspired to paint my emotions. I was traveling in Hawaii, and I was very impressed because this Mocha island and the beach and all these marvelous things from nature have inspired me. I work on pastel. I do also painting in oil, but pastel is very practical because when I'm traveling, it doesn't take much place and the technique is not very complicated. My aim is to really to work on the contrast. I like the contrast. You can have contrast light and shadow, or a chromatic contrast, or a tone contrast. For example, you see the volcanoes here, the different red tones. And here in this art, I love to make beautiful things. Mm-hmm.